jolt and then you'll die.
You'll do. Okay, night, dickhead.
Better already. That's better.
Tell you something happened, bro.
I got it. Full bore flesh-eating apocalypse.
Yeah, but we were up at Jess's camp house when the eaters came down on us. We never heard anything about them. They tore us up. Jess and me, we were the only ones to get out.
Where's the old man?
He was up at the camp house too. He didn't make it, bro.
He did? The old man's dead. You let the abominations get him? Did he turn into one? Did you let that happen too?
No, we gave him mercy.
What did he say? What did he say?
He said, tell Merle I'm proud of him. Merle?
What did he really say? So you're just gonna waltz up there, knock on the door, and ask to borrow a couple meds?
Now, what do you want me to do? You're sick as a dog and you need medicine. You didn't want to go to no hospital.
Let's just go join my crew at Jake's. They got what we need.
Yeah, well, we gotta get there first. Traveling ain't so easy these days.
I'm coming with you then.
Yeah? You can barely walk. I mean, just stay put, rest up. Anything happens, just call me.
Fine.
Hell.
What do you got?
They got eaters in here, too.
Hey,
looking for you. Find more ammo.
We got goons in the back. Try and get a light on them.
I heard that. Ain't they being neighborly?
Yeah, they aren't shooting. Not yet.
Damn it, people. We got to keep a sharper watch. Travis, get a group out there. Look for West Vince. There's a hole out there somewhere. Watch for stragglers. It only takes one to ruin your day.
Ah!
Attention. We got goons in the stack. Try and get a light on them.
I heard that. Ain't they being neighborly?
Yeah, they aren't shooting at me. Not yet.
Damn it, people. We got to keep a sharper watch. Travis, get a group out there to check the west fences. There's a hole out there somewhere. Watch for stragglers. It only takes one to ruin your day.
All these. Nope, no more room. Nope, no more room. All full up. Nope, no more room. Full up.
Hey, I ain't an eater. I'm alive.
You get him, Mallory?
I see one where they're getting in. Might even block him off.
Mallory, goons are broken through. Get over here and help. We've called for military assistance, but there's only one recon chopper in the area, and they won't get here in time.
Oh, man, I needed that. man.
I don't have much choice but to bargain with you now, do I?
I see one way they're getting in. Might be able to block them off.
Mallory, goons are broken through. Get over here and help. We've called for military assistance, but there's only one recon chopper in the area, and they won't get here in time.
Gotcha. Feel better already.
Travis!
have much choice but to bargain with you now, do I? You're the stranger, then. Was it worth it? All of this? We had a good thing going here. A little way station. Goons kept outside. I was able to protect these people. Why'd you do it?
Me? I didn't do this. Too bad about your camp, but I didn't cut no fence. Look, my brother, he's real sick. We know you got meds. It's the only reason we came here.
Meds? Yeah, I suppose. Guess that's all I got now. Is this enough to buy me a ticket out of here?
Yeah, man, that's more than enough.
Main gate is that way. It's still blocked, last I saw. You gotta cut through the sawmill to get out. It's gated, too. Here's the, code key. I got more ammo stashed. I'm gonna grab it, and I'll meet you at the gate. Hopefully. I told you I'd meet you.
Oh, those meds.
Get a move on.
I'll fill up. Nope, no more room. Oh, that's better.
Watch out for the splitter blades. They'll make lunch meat out of it.
Oh, yeah. Come on, stupid.
Thank you.
What the hell's all that racket?
It's all good, don't sweat.
Come on, girl, get your ass down here! Let's go! Hell, the lost guy's already here! What is he? Four times older than you?
Calm it, shut the hell up, Marl.
Come on, man. We gotta get off the road.
Yeah, they're looking for somebody. But it's not us. It wasn't us that killed that camp.
They don't care about that. They're still after my head, man. And anyway, we can't lead them back to my club.
Calm down, man. Take your pills. I'll find a place.